Bowen did well. Penny on a chase. Still going.
And that is a penalty. Yes.
I'm afraid so. On his way, chased by Brock. And just took his ankle. Don't think anybody can argue about that. So, Steve Williams, Jason Perry's had a word with him. And Penny. Yes. Only just. Oh, almost broke the crossbar. David Penny shakes his head and says, oh my goodness me. And the Swansea fans at last have something to celebrate, and the record is put straight. We're not going to have a Norton draw. There's never been one before in the league matches here at the Vetch. And that one from Penny very nearly cracked the crossbar. And there was no way that Steve Williams could do anything about that. And it's a red card. Aizlewood must have said something. And Aizlewood had been booked already. So Aizlewood gets himself a red one. But this is probably the incident that led to Mark Aizlewood being sent off. Harris's jump here, he claimed that the elbow was up against Bird, and obviously Aizlewood was complaining about that. Maybe used language he shouldn't have done. To intercept and get the ball away to Hodge. Call forth the man on. Jenkins offering himself. And the fullback on an adventurous run forward. Against Searle. And there goes Bowen. And Cardiff deeper into relegation problems, with Huddersfield coming up on Monday. Jenkins. And that's Chappell. A fractional chance that should have been buried. Relieved Swansea fans see their side go off with a 1-0 victory at DavidPenny penalty, the only goal of the game, but it was enough to win it. Cardiff, who were down to 10 men for so much of the game, after Mark Aizlewood outburst of complaint got him his second booking, batted hard, but Roger Freestone really never had a full blank save to make.